your picks looking at both the teams?
Well, I like the Punjabi Legions in a way because they've just come off.
Here, the moment of truth has arrived. Punjabi Legends taking on the Kerala Kings. Kerala Kings winning the toss and electing to field Luke Ronchi. Just a few minutes ago, he batted out of his skin, made well, and Ronchi in particular has looked very impressive. And it's an extension of his innings. And no doubt, he'll be looking for Thandir. He's got 5 wickets. Cody and punched off the back foot. It's a boundary to start off for the Punjabi Legends. As I welcome Danny Morrison to the commentary box.
Well, there you go. We've just seen that. And Owen Morgan at the toss wanted to go up front and bowl first. Interesting. The 20 or T10 lookout.
That's the one. That is the one. It's gone out of the ground.
Chip. He's met it beautifully. And look at the head position. It's so stiff. Is sort of more that back end of a length. He's unlucky here. That'll race away for 4, but it's not convincing.
Now this is, there's no the outside edge or off the middle of the mat. In this case, the slow one going off the inside edge. Still, it's a boundary.
Their arms. That's a cracker! Ah, here's a mixture right on cue for our director.
Very clever. Very clever. Get that attempted leg break. I think the fast bowlers have developed that. That's devastating with the bat in that last game. Look at that strike rate. That's what he's striking at.
Ah, double Nelson. And he's one egg of
66 runs. He's top of the pops. And Ronchi's 2. In fact, the 2 most blanket. Not in control, but he's got to get runs. That's a boundary. I didn't think that he timed it well.
Advantage of being brought up on the whacker in Perth, Western Australia. Look at that. That is class. It reminds me of Graham Gooch in his heyday.
Oh, that's... Has it gone all the way? It has! My goodness, that was effortless.
Because a certain Kyron Pollard is out in that specialist position at a wide long on. And Ran Emery.
Oh, another one. Another one. What a shot from Ronchi. Cricket for the Kiwis anymore.
Well, we mentioned it. Come off their run chase where they've beaten the Pakhtuns. And this is effortless, but it's smart batting. He's not trying to overhit it. Look at this. This behind point. This goal. Both sides of the wicket, Roche, take a bow.
Yeah, he loves them. Another one! It's raining. It is raining here. And goes over cover. It's gone all the way for 6. My goodness.
This is not over triple figures.
You prefer?
At this rate, I'm preferring T20, but...
Ronchi has it in straight. And out of the ground in 6. It's his 3rd consecutive 50 for Ronchi. He had 56 versus the Maratha Arabians, 60 against the Pakhtuns. It's 650. And we should have the strategic timeout now.